In this clip, we're going to talk about captive breeding. Captive bred tarantulas are a very important part of creating a sustainable colony of tarantulas. Natural colonies like the Chilean rosehair tarantula have been threatened or considered threatened because of overcollection in their native habitats. Captive breeding is very important because it creates an opportunity for tarantula enthusiasts like yourself to own tarantulas that haven't been taken out of their natural habitats. Tarantulas have become very popular in the pet trade, and in order to keep prices low, people have gone into their native habitats and collected them. But if you do want a tarantula, always check to see if it's been wild caught or captive bred. Now, captive breeding makes it possible for you and I to have tarantulas and not affect those colonies that are native or natural in their habitats. Always check when purchasing your tarantula for a wild caught or captive bred sticker. That will help you to know if it has been captive bred or wild caught. If it was wild caught, ask if the wild collection was done responsibly. Contact your local pet store expert and see if they have any advice for you.